And for posterity for Merivale, I hope, a 1972 single, both sides of it, from Van de Graaff generator there. First of all, we played W and then theme one. Saturday show today, a further appearance there from XTC Session Wise. It was called Dance Band. Time now on the Saturday show is 17 minutes past 4 o'clock. The Saturday show pays homage to the late Bing Crosby.
Was never brighter. The greens were never greener, and I was never keener to play.
With respect for a very fine human being and a great performer, the late Bing Crosby, there with the Buddy Cole Orchestra and Straight Down the Middle. Minutes past 4 o'clock. And this is the Saturday Show Rock Top 20. Number 20, Gone to Earth, Barclay James Harvest. Number 19 is New, Lust for Life, Iggy Pop. Number 18, their greatest hits of 71 to 75, The Eagles. Number 17, Rain Dancers, Camels. Number 16 is Hotel California from The Eagles. And at number 15 is New, Motivation Radio from Steve Hillage. Number 14, Stranglers 4. Number 13, Best of Rod Stewart. Number 12, Exodus, Bob Marley and the Wailers. Number 11 is Show Some Emotion from Joan Armour Trading. Number 10, Boomtown Rats. Number 9, 2 Days Away, Elkie Brooks. Number 8, Bad Reputation, Thin Lizzy. And at number 7, a new one, Greatest Hits Volume 2 from Elton John. Number 6, A Year from Steely Dan. Number 5, Going for the One, Yes. Number 4 is Rumours, Fleetwood Mac. Number 3, Love You Live from the Rolling Stones. And at number 2, Oxygen from Jean-Michel Jarre. Again at number 1, No More Heroes from The Stranglers. We go back to our number 15 album this week, Motivation Radio. That means Steve Hillage.
From our eyes, we looked into the and we saw that they were very much alive. The saucers were teaching us to find a higher energy, to put a twinkle in our mind's eye so we can rise and be all that we can be.
Excerpt there from the new number 15 album in the Saturday Show Rock Top 20. There's Steve Hillage from the album Motivation Radio. That was Light in the Sky. Thank you. was Gary Boyle in our Saturday show today. That was a Tony Wilson recreation, and how he moves that finger around, yeah? Gary Boyle and the Dancer. But of course, some people say that
some people think little girls should be seen and not heard, but I think... Oh, bondage! Up yours! One, two, three, four!
Subtitled Lock Up Your Daughters. Oh, well, it's all a giggle. Polystyrene making her pitch for Prime Minister. I think they're X-ray specs with old bondage up yours. Request calling in Colin Wilkins from number 3 Enthorpe Street, Aspley, Nottingham. Would you please play Pilgrim from the album Sweet Freedom by Uriah Heep, as I feel it's a much neglected track from a much neglected band. Don't forget the new album, Colin, will you? Also, Graham Holland, who comes from Moreau House, Framlingham College, Framlingham in Suffolk. That's a long one, Graham, isn't it? Address, of course. Let me see, amongst a long list here, Pilgrim from Sweet Freedom, yes, but definitely a Uriah Heep fan, and that can't be bad either. Calling in Terry Smith from 36 Park Road, Disley in Cheshire. More Uriah Heep, Genesis, Supper's Ready, U-Boat and Rory Gallagher, please, and Hawkwind. card here from Aslam Youssef from flat 14, Harper House, 155 Slade Lane, Levenshulme, Manchester 19. What about some Genesis, some Pink Floyd, some Led Zepp? Fluff, what about some Heat?
All the world. Bible.
Back to 1973 there with Uriah Heep from the album Sweet Freedom and the album request spot on our Saturday show. That was Pilgrim.
Just how beautiful she was. Everything it takes to get a guy like me in love. Lord, I hope she's happy, 'cause she sure deserves to be, especially for what she did for me. I guess I owe it all.
Tom T. Hall, that song at that time on the Saturday show, the very special talent, I feel, of Leo Cotney, the occasion when Leo and Tony Wilson got together there to produce one called Pamela Brown.
Get on the right track, baby. Get on the right track, baby. Get on the right track, baby.
Actually, one of our engineers today is Bonzo Ullman, who accompanies the Saturday show fairly regularly, and he's totally certain that today you won't get on the right track, but never mind, he could be very wrong. He often is, not to worry. What we're going to do, music lovers, is going to play you a track, as we always do. We'd like to know the title of the song, the name of the artist, the name of the album, and, of course, the size of your winter sweatshirt from the Saturday show. We've got to keep you warm around the bits and pieces during winter. All right, so in the meantime, get your thinking caps on, have a listen to this one. Do you know it? I think you do, actually.
Hi.
the subject for today is Get on the Right Track. That was a little old piano player we dug up by the name of... from a little old album by the name of... and that was all woven around the history of you-know-what. And don't forget, music lovers, on a card, please, the size of your Saturday winter sweatshirt to keep yourself lovely and warm so that you can hear the music. You will not be frozen out of the Saturday show, I promise you. And send those details, name of artist, name of song, name of album, Get on the Right Track, Alan Freeman Saturday Show, BBC London, W1A4WW. And today, Tony Wilson, you wouldn't believe what he's wearing. It's a...
Get on the right track, baby. Get on the right track, baby. Get on the right track, baby. Yeah.
Oh, no. First time we've come across them in the Saturday show, they're called Only Ones. They're a session. It was called Oh No, but very much in the affirmative, I thought. And that time in the Saturday show, some high-powered reggae came from Steel Pulse there. It was in the category of a session for the Saturday show. It was called Prodigal Son. It's now heading for, let me see, 4 minutes past 5 o'clock. I know that young Cyril down there by the sea likes a bit of Rossini, but also we're calling in Bogo from, I think that's Torshorn from the Faroe Isles. Dear Fluf, could you please play any track from the vibrators for my friend Harry Durham, care of the Shetland Seafoods, Lerwick in Scotland, listens to the show every Saturday. Also my sisters Jacqueline and Elaine Boeing from 4 Kilcourt Crescent, Aberdeen in Scotland, as they'll probably be making the dinner. Girls, cook it nicely. If you can't manage the vibrators, gentle giant. I tell you what, Bogo, I think we'll stick with the vibrators, all right? Hold on. Tony Wilson recreation there on our Saturday show. It came from the album Pure Me, and you're in the way of an album request. The vibrators came along with a bit of petrol. It's now 7 minutes past the hour of 5 o'clock. And I think we should have a fanfare because I rate very highly an album by Alan Ross called Are You Free on Saturday? I hope you agree.